I think he's a superstar in making. He's really young, he's really fast in 200, 400, 800, so, and I see the willingness to try even harder than he can in his eyes, so he's really good.